it. I'm putting on the green. It's a river I know really well, but one of my clients the other day was saying how she wished, like, she doesn't understand why she gets so nervous and thinking, like, why do I do this to myself, and thinking that that was wrong. And I'm here at the green, put in, about to go down, and I'm thinking to myself, why do I do this to myself? It makes me nervous, and that's okay. And so I am putting my hand in the river, being thankful, grateful for the great folks that I'm with, for the water spirits, for flowing, right? Focusing on breathing, looking ahead, all of the skills that I have. So let's see how it goes.
Yeah, for
some folks, the mental game is easier than others. And for some of us, it's a lifelong journey. And I almost didn't come today. There's times when I don't come, or I almost don't come a lot. And then I listened to my intuition, and it was like, yeah, you want to go. I want to go. And it's all getting out of your comfort zone is how we build courage and confidence. And I'm grateful. I'm grateful for this river, for my amazing friends, for all of the years that I've